Oh, I just saw it on the map. Oh, I actually at the hacker space. Okay, that's why.
Hey dude, where you at? We could use a hand at the hacker space. These home toys are 2.0 for a reason.
Not only if a Prius actually went this fast. This is supposed to mimic a Prius, but we'll say it drives pretty smooth, hey. Though.
Suck it.
You know what? Fuck you. Take a seat.
Yeah, sorry, I body checked you out.
Not today. Give me that BS. Each one of them have something to say?
There's a lot of crazy shit beneath the surface. You know that, or you wouldn't be here, right?
You could say that.
Well, having you here, getting followers to download our app, going public with all this, it'll be good to start seeing what the hell's going on.
Alright.
Yo! Come to see the magic happen? I'll let you watch while I do my thing.
If you wanted magic, maybe you should be watching me work.
Ho ho! Did Luke ride on Yoda's back? I think not.
I was always more of a Lando man myself. Owned the Millennium Falcon, ran Cloud City, blew up the second Death Star. Killer mustache.
Killer mustache. I'm more of a chewy guy myself. Rips off arms, handy with a hydro spanner, more hair than an 80s Greek porno.
I can see that.
Do you want to? I still have some old tapes.
I'm good.
Oh, it was awkward.
Ratio, know anything about New Dawn?
We protested them back in Chicago. We were just trolling. DedSec masks and signs, making a lot of noise, but nothing too bad. They sent out this little Colonel Sanders-looking motherfucker to break us up. Said we were on private property and he was gonna bring out the dogs if we wouldn't leave.
Did you call his bluff?
Yup, but then he brought out the dogs. Bunch of pit bulls. We got the fuck out of there, never ran so fast in my life.
But fuck that.
Yup, fuck that.
All right.
Sweet.
Yes, sir. Okay, you did a good job. We'll figure it out.
These are like liquid cocaine. You think that's a good idea for Josh? Nope.
Never happened.
Here we go. Yeah!
Woo! I just want to say to everybody here to Funkbucker DedSec that we are the baddest motherfucking hacking, coding, stealing. Well, we don't tell the cops I said that shit. But cheers to us, DedSec.
is to find a smart home and break into its server.
How's the display unit at their head complex looking?
Let's see. Security's lax. Should be safe to test for 0 day.
Should be? Thanks for the optimism.
All right.
Man, Sitara hates it when I fuck with Josh, but he makes it too easy sometimes. I told him that New Dawn was looking to brainwash socially awkward hackers into their secret army. A mindless drone army to overthrow the government. It's got him all freaked out.
That's cold.
Yeah, I know, but you should have seen his face. I wouldn't do it if you didn't make it so rewarding. Okay, I'll tell him I made it up. Promise.
I've been digging a bit deeper into the studio's data sharing deal with Blume, and the thing is, the studio let them have some of the user data, but Blume's accessing more of it without the studio's knowledge.
And the studio hasn't noticed?
No, because the studio is using CTOS infrastructure. It's getting grabbed there.
Josh must be right. Blume's using it to improve their facial recognition with emotion mapping.
Combine that with profiler data, what have they got?
Some scary predictive algo in the works.
That's the way I see it, too.
How's it going?
Okay, I guess. I've been thinking about New Dawn. They actually brainwash people. That's a fact. That worries me.
Why?
Because that's programming. That's rewriting over old data. That means you lose who you were. I don't like the idea that my brain has vulnerabilities waiting to be exploited.
We all been brainwashed. For several decades, anyway. You'll be fine.
How would you even know?
Josh, man, trust me. Don't worry about it.
Okay, each one of them you can talk to multiple times.
How much of the New Dawn hoodoo do you think is real?
Your guess is as good as mine.
Think they really worship aliens and all that?
If they do, is that so strange? Any god, unless we're talking nature gods or something like that, aren't they all technically aliens? The main difference is this religion is being shaped real time, so it's easier to call bullshit.
So you're an atheist?
No. I think we're missing something. The world's way too beautiful to be a cosmic accident.
It's got a lot of ugly, too.
Yeah. That's on us. Well, in this case, New Dawn. It's looking like Cyber Driver might wind up the surprise hit of the year.
Well, we won't hold our breath for a thank you card from HMP.
Nope.
So I think that's it. They'll just keep on giving you one-liners, questions, loose commentary, stuff like that. Okay, let's move forward. See if we can get our hands on this next mission.
Disculpa.
I'm stuck in this POS. Look around the park for something else.
Mm-hmm.
There's one.
Idiot!
Hey, I want to talk to you. One of these days, someone's going to set you on fire.
All right. I can cut right there. Got it. Take a look.
No, what? Ow, what the?
Exploits right there. Gear up and over. Up and over, no. Okay. Can you get out of the way? All right.
Hey guys, the Zero Day worked. I'm in.
Awesome work, Marcus. Take a look around inside the house. Home stores all their user data locally as a part of their security guarantee. If you can access the footage of people checking out the house, that'll be enough to sound the alarm.
Got it.
Everything is in order. Everything is in order.
Sitar, I've heard you talk about your niece's live stream before. Dance Boo 01, right?
Her name's Cindy, and I can't stand that friggin' stream. She broadcasts from her room nearly 24/7. I keep telling her her shit's not secure.
People are talking about her on the street. She's becoming a celebrity.
Any priests or sweaty van owners? If somebody hacked her cam and found out where she lives, I can't even. We should teach her a lesson.
What do you have in mind?
Interrupt her feed. Prove her system is not secure.
You don't mind me embarrassing her on live web TV in the process?
No. Then I can go all, I told you so, to her stupid ass.
I'll see what I can do.
Okay.
Sector sweep complete. My systems are operating optimally.
Welcome to Home, the smart house of the future.
As you enjoy your tour of our facility, please take the time to truly engage with the space. Touch, feel, open, and use every object or item as you so wish. This is your experience, your journey. And when the time comes to make your decision, remember, it's not a house, unless it's a home.
I'm taking that car right out the damn window. My car now. Nice. Good clean mission.
Hey guys, the server was a bust.
What do you mean? You had access.
It's just a relay point. The data's being stored off-site.
No. That's not how this hardware works. If they'd installed something different, I...
Josh? You still there?
Looks like he's speed reading a series of intercompany memos. We'll get back to you on the how. You trace up the why.
On it.
Well, I stole that car anyway. It's like a damn race car, too. This thing is fast. $50,000 more.
Guys, I'm drawing close to the data funnel. Gonna find somewhere to jack in. Okay, here we go. Wow. Holmes got streams coming in from all over. I don't think this is just 2.0 we're looking at.
You're right. There's way too much here for the limited number of devices that are already live.
I'm gonna dive into their system, see where all this juicy information is winding up.
Keep us posted.
Checkpoints to check for drunk drivers? I would get to roll up on them.
Everything is in order.
Thank you.
manufacturing? I don't even want to think about how it's measuring that. And why does it come with a consent form? The answer is no. I am not signing off on this one.
Oh, this is a bypass. Oh, shit. Trying to do this as fast as I can here.
Okay, opening the floodgates. Now.
Holy!
I gave you guys access.
Yeah, and alerted home's private security at the same time. They gotta have an auxiliary system monitoring the connections. Just hole up and wait it out. We'll siphon everything as fast as we can.
Okay, hurry.
Peace.
Satara, what's he seeing?
Home's packaging users together to different streams and selling access to other companies. Mostly health insurance, looks like.
So what?
So you order pizza too often, your premium skyrockets.
And Home gets a kickback.
Wow, that's nasty.
That's just scratching the surface. We'll run through it on our end and pick out juicy details for the smear bit.
What's that guy doing? Why does he have a toilet brush up his ass?
Hey, spoilers! Spoilers! Hey.
No spoilers, I promise. Sid's smear bit is close to perfect, so I picked us up a sweet ride to take to Sutro. Want to help me prep the station?
You need me to hack it, don't you?
Luddites, man.
On my way.
Time for our last resort. Send in our executioner.
Oh.